ISS, this is Mission Control at Johnson. You've gone too far from the station. If you're looking for something, it's not in that direction. ISS, if you're going to keep going in that direction, you might want to put a re-entry vehicle around you first. Better come on back.
To outside the space station. Most of the time it's small satellites that are grabbed by the Japanese robotic arm and deployed into their orbit. And sometimes it's experiments that need to be installed outside the station, and then maybe in the future you run back in and download it back to Earth. So how does it work? Let's say that I need to move something outside. So what I do is, first of all, open this hatch. And then there is a slide cable inside that slides out into the volume. So I could come here to this control panel.
Thank you.